better than expected so far. Happy naman.
Maybe. Are you a Viva Max art? Viva artist?
Viva Max?
Viva artist already?
No. Right now, currently freelance. So kung sino gusto mo sa akin, best offer wins.
yung mga Viva Max, yung mga hashtag members like Nikko and sila
Wilbert,
nag-Viva Max na ikaw ba? Pag kami offer na ganun, are you willing to do that?
Ano kaya ganun mama ko mag-Viva Max? Sa Viva 1 pwede. Viva 1 pwede.
Or Viva Prime, yeah, sakali.
Viva Prime, pwede. Huwag lang daw akong Viva Max and we're fine. Sabi ng nanay ko.
Dahil wholesome, gusto mo wholesome rin ba?
Yes, I mean, because I'm 24, medyo pwede na ako mag-experiment into more dating roles. Pero as long as may puso, may substance yung story, maybe I can weigh in on doing that. Pagka puro baran na. Maybe wag na.
Pero syempre mas mature role na. Like yung mga daring scenes. Pero not necessarily showing the skin. Yes, something
as
like
long
that.
As may sense naman yung story, why not?
Wala bang reunion ng hashtag?
Parang reunion lang namin last year, wala na akong budget. No, actually last month, birthday ni Nikko, nagkita-kita kami, and paminsan-minsan, kahapon, kasama si Pablo. So every now and then, nakikita pa rin naman, hindi lang grand reunion, but yeah, the week before naman, rumakit kami din, as hashtags pa rin.
May ganun pa din.
Pagkabang
may mga invitation ng sayo na sama-sama kayo.
Yes, minsan meron pa rin talaga. So, super thankful na kung ano man ang pinagdaanan namin during our teen years hanggang ngayon may impact pa rin sa mga tao. And nakakataba ng puso, nakilala pa rin ako.
Niloloko mo ba minsan sila Wilbert at sila Nikko pag napapanood mo yung mga Viva Max film nila?
Oo naman! Buman ko kay Wilbert agad yung puwet mo. Nakikita ko kayo, Wilbert, yung puwet mo na naman.
Satisfied at all.
I'm still very, very hungry, and hopefully this is the year that I return for good. Syempre, we've all had pahinga nung lockdown, and now that medyo things are heating up, medyo lenient na ulit, tumatanggap na ako ulit. I just got out of a queer series na papalabas hopefully next month. Hindi ko pa alam kung saan, wala pang dinidisclose sa akin.
Kamusta yung experience? First BL mo ba yun o hindi naman?
Hindi ako yung naging sa BL. Yung kontrabida.
So hindi pa.
Because it's very important for the LGBT members to be represented by members talaga. So ang binigay sa akin, straight kontrabida. And I couldn't be happier, honestly. But I was willing to be the lead. Pero I think mas just na mapunta sa member talaga na LGBT.
Pero kung ikaw, okay lang sa'yo? Magkaroon ng kissing scene at same?
The story was very wholesome. It's very coming of age. So, if I can help somebody na napanood yun to become more comfortable with themselves, why not? Diba? Maybe yun ang may sense with yourself. So, I was super willing to provide that. And I'm lucky na nakasama ako sa project na kahit kontrabida ako, actually mas nag-enjoy ako.
Kamusta love life?
Wala, ayoko na.
Parang may trauma ka.
Kunin ako ng Viva, baka may mag-enjoy ako. I don't wanna rush things anymore. Lahat ng relationships ko have been very public. So I wanna take things to work on myself first. Mayaman na ako, tsaka na ako mag-inisip na ako.
Kung may choice ka ba, showbiz, non-showbiz?
Non-showbiz sana. Kasi lahat ng dinito sa showbiz, wala naman nag-work lahat kung natrabaho. I understand. That's the world we live in. So, maybe somebody in a different industry would be okay.
And then Holy Week plans, saan ka sa movies?
Might be going to Cebu. Baka mag-Cebu. We have family in Cebu. So baka spend the week with them.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
So nice.